praise the living God. Dear Lord, there is power in the name of Jesus. It's only Jesus Christ who can set us totally free to serve him in spirit and in truth. By his Holy Spirit indwelling within us, the fire power of the Holy Spirit is the only person who's able and can drive demons out of the mind, out of the will, out of the emotions, and out of the body. Only the Holy Spirit, fire power, dear Lord. I praise and thank my Heavenly Father for giving us this precious gift, his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Not only everlasting life, but peace on this earth, peace in the mind, peace in the will, peace in the emotions, and peace in the body. It's only Jesus Christ. Jesus has said to us, come, all you who are weary, heavy laden, you burden, you've been tormented. Jesus said, come, call unto him, and he will answer. So all we have to do, dear heart, is call unto him with all our might, with all our heart, our soul, our strength. Jesus says, when we seek him with our entire being, seek him with all our heart, then he will allow us to find him. When we come to the Lord Jesus, dear heart, we cannot come half-heartedly, but we must come wholeheartedly. And when we come wholeheartedly, he answers. And he saves, and he delivers. Before Jesus left this earth, dear heart, he gave gifts to mankind, that means men and women, because he knew on this earth dwell his enemies, enemies in which the human eyes cannot see, the human ears cannot hear. Because of the blood covenant of Jesus Christ on Calvary's Hill, the Holy Spirit helps us to conquer the invisible enemies of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and therefore our invisible enemies. But Jesus given mankind gifts because he knew there would be opposition. He knew that there's a spiritual warfare, there's a spiritual battle that rages 24/7 in the spirit realm, where these wicked spirits who are doomed to be destroyed, doomed to hell, would do everything in their power to bring mankind along with them, to cause mankind's destiny to be just like theirs. Jesus knew there'd be times that even his own children, the very elect, would be deceived and allow these demon spirits to take up residence in their mind, their will, their emotions, and in their bodies. Jesus knew that. So he delegated the authority that his heavenly Father has given him. He delegated that authority to all those who believe in his name. He said, they shall cast devils out. They shall heal the sick. They shall raise the dead. They shall freely give, and they shall freely receive. Praise the living God. Jesus delegated to us that authority. So I'm making available on Wednesdays at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for all of those who are desiring to be set free from demon spirits that are residing or have taken up residence in your mind, your will, your emotions, in your body. You know you are doing things contrary to the will of God. Your spirit don't desire to do these things, but it's as though you are being forced to do these things. Dear heart, that only means that those invisible enemies has taken a room, a space, taken up residence in the mind, the will, the emotions, in the body, and the need to be thrown out of the house. So Wednesday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm allotting this time as an opportunity to have a call-in deliverance session on our deliverance radio broadcast. Now, there are several ways in which you can tune in. The main way is by calling 716-748-0762 and press the number 5 to go on air. Or you can go to our website at thechildrensmic.org, click on Media, Radio 24/7, and then click on Deliverance Radio. And you will see the radio app on the page. Also, dear heart, we do have a Deliverance Radio app in which you can place a call by using that app. Again, you go to our website at thechildrensmic.org to the link that I just gave. Click on Media, 24/7 Radio, Deliverance, and look, scroll down a little bit, and you will see a link that say Deliverance Radio, download now. You can tune in there. Dear heart, Jesus is coming back. He's not coming back for a church or for a house full of animal spirits. He's not, dear heart. Jesus has his servants here on earth proclaiming his truth, preparing us to get ready. He's soon to come, and he wants you and I ready. As he once told me many years ago, he said, Terry, I have some of you, but I don't have all of you. Dear heart, Jesus' desire is not just to have some of us, but he desired to have all of us. You cannot think just because you go to church and your pastor or the leaders have made you a prophet or a prophetess, and you think that you are on the right track all because they chose you and placed you in that position. So you take that as being in right standing with God when that is not so. But yet and still, when you out of church, you're going right into bed with a man that is not your husband. You're going into bed with a woman who's not your wife. Then for those of you who are going into bed where it is your spouse, deep down in your heart, you dislike your spouse, you hate your spouse, you have evil thoughts about your spouse, you have sex in the dreams, when you don't even have sex with your spouse in the natural. Dear heart, that is a demon spirit. And deliverance is needed in Jesus' mighty name. I don't know how many calls thus far that I have done since the Lord had me to start doing deliverance sessions back in 2012. I know I've done over 1,000. And you will be surprised how sexual sins is in God's house, starting from the pulpit to the back door. Dear heart, Jesus wants us free. Because when he come back and those spirits are in us, we are not going where Jesus is. Because ain't no darkness, ain't no evil, filthiness is going in the kingdom of God. So Jesus has warned us today to get delivered. And not only get delivered, but to stay delivered. You know, God gives us opportunities through his servant to come unto him. But in America, the time's going to come it's not going to be so easy as it is now to hear the word of God, to find an anointed, appointed woman of God to be ministered to. That time is going to come where it's not going to be so easy for you to connect with that person. So now, as God has given us opportunities and has made it easy for us, dear heart, we need to take advantage of that. Stop allowing the enemy to cause you to go on Facebook and just tell all your problems and speak to be heard instead of seeking to hear. Don't allow the enemy to fill your time up with and waste your time with being so that on Facebook you being heard. You finally got a platform to be heard. The devil will keep you occupied like that until your time is up on this earth, and then you think you're going where Jesus is, and you're not going where Jesus is. Satan will welcome you to hell. He'll send his demons to welcome you into hell. Some of you need to be delivered from that Facebook demon. Praise his holy name. Again, dear heart, I'm giving this opportunity because I get so many deliverance sessions, requests, telephone requests, private sessions, there it is, that it's getting so hard to keep up with the demand. So this is a good way in which you can get hold of Evangelist King. Now, remember, all calls, when it comes down to the call-in deliverance session for our radio program, all calls are recorded, and all calls are shared on our program. Now, all I'm going to ask is your first name only and the state or province and country that you're calling from. You don't have to give out no full name. Dear heart, don't allow the enemy to cause you to miss this opportunity because you do not want to be heard. I think it's mighty strange how God has encouraged us through the testimonies of other people, but when it comes down to us giving our own testimony, that is when we allow the enemy to make us ashamed. Do you not know the Lord said he's going to be ashamed to own you before his heavenly Father? Praise his holy name. Dear heart, this is your life. Your life is at stake. Give God even your be willing to give God even your reputation. Be willing to give God your so-called good name. We all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Praise his holy name. So every Wednesday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I will give callers 15 minutes. If I do not receive a call within 15 minutes, I am going off the line, off the air. Now, dear heart, don't think because you know about this opportunity on Wednesday at 2. But yet still you say, well, I prefer to have a private session, so I'm going to call Evangelist King. You know what the Lord is going to do? The Lord is going to put in me, don't call them right now. Call another person. See, I may not hear you say or think that, but the Jesus does. So Jesus put in me, don't call them back right now. Dear heart, if you're really serious about being delivered, you wouldn't care how or what you need to do to be delivered. You just want to be delivered. Now, I will say this. If 2 p.m. on Wednesdays, Eastern Standard Time, is not a good idea, it's not really a good time or convenient time, then send me an email. Go to our website, treasuremike.org. And click on contact us and submit a request, but let me know this is not a deliverance request, Evangelist King. I'm just here to let you know that the best time for me to have a call-in deliverance session would be such and such, and I think it's a great time for everybody. So just give that suggestion, or you can just email me at mikeworks@thechildrenmike.org. Okay? So, dear heart, again, Jesus' aim is to set us totally free. Now, I want you to be aware of our Holy Ghost Fire Deliverance meeting 2015. This coming up Saturday, which is the 19th, we have the Holy Ghost Fire Deliverance meeting in Virginia Beach. Check our website at thechildrenmike.org and click on calendar. Also for October, and I think it's October 24th, we're going to be in Oakleaf, Florida, which is about 13 to 15 miles away from Orlando. Then November the 7th, we're going to be in South Carolina. So those are other avenues in which you can come and get your total freedom, your total deliverance in Jesus' mighty name. Dear heart, God is raising up his deliverance ministry. And by the way, all sessions, even at the meetings, are free. There is no charge. So don't allow the enemy to or receive the enemy lies and saying that there is a charge. Everything is free in Jesus' name. So, dear heart, I pray that next Wednesday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'll be hearing from you. Shalom.